Should get a nodal.
Right.
Can you stand up?
You should sex you.
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
fit.
Huh?
They don't fit.
Well,
it's an apple, it's an
they
apple.
Are.
Okay.
Close to it.
Yeah.
Hopefully close.
I wanted to do the haka.
The haka?
Yeah, it's the things I do before. Oh,
they may
before.
Do a haka. You want to sit closer?
Yeah. I should. In New Zealand.
They may do a dance called the
Kamate, Kamate,
back of that, yeah, it's a smoke. Yeah, they're doing them all from there. Go. Ready? That's what Robbie was talking about?
Yeah.
There was a dance that the Maoris did before they went to war against other tribes.
That was a dance the Maoris used to do. He said the USA is going to get the electric slide.
That's good.
lesson.
Yeah, that's good. Because you can't.
Thank you.
flap. Don't flap.
Why not?
That's them.
That just got it.
Who's got it now?
Wow! Oh, good.
See that? Whoa, wait a minute.
He just hit him in the face.
That's part of the game.
That can't be part of the game. It can't be.
Look at what he did.
He could be punching for the ball,
too. After the play is done, he takes a swing at the guy.
Come on! That's it. Roll it. Ooh. Ooh. He bent his knees back. Oh, see?
Now that's he did it again. Now American did it to the other guy.
Got the ball. my fault. A ref pulled it back.
Oh,
I don't know what for.
Oh, no.
This is a try.
Whatever a screw is.
Wrong. Wrong decision, that's out. That went quicker. Good run.
Oh,
good. Oh, good run. Good going. Get up here.
Hey! They are dirty. What is this, a wrestling match? They're allowed to lift their legs up like that?
Yeah. Look at them. See, they try and hold them down, I guess, to get that team set up.
So they got to hold them down for so many seconds?
And the ref pulls it.
Do they have to hold them down?
Yeah, they can hold them down. If the ref pulls them held, once the ref's called held, you have to get off.
Once the ref calls held, they got to get off.
Well, you're supposed to,
so
anyway.
So they can't hold them for a couple seconds. They're doing another scrum. Go! Get him! There it goes. Oh, look at him.
Get off him.
You yell. Come on down here so we can see.
Don't stand flat footed.
I don't know. We lost the ball again. Look at this. They're swinging this guy like
a bit
hard.
A little bit hard.
What's up? Oh, come on!
That's their job.
They get paid. They don't get paid. They all have a job. And this is a type of fun. Yeah, I think you know shit out of people. Like that.
No good.
No good. All right, we got a score something here. 16-0. This guy's quick. 19. He's quick. He's real quick.
Is that Rob? That's Rob.
Yeah, what did he do?
He should have been aligning and running back, set himself up.
Yeah. Get him! I'll tell you, that kid, they're like friggin' bulls.
Well, that's what Robbie said.
Go to Clark! Hit him hard! That's it!
Don't give you a break, though, either. I mean, you don't get any time to recover.
moving while you're down.
Sit that way.
Watch. Yeah, you keep your eye on that guy at the bridge. He's doing illegal maneuvers.
Put it on video. We'll put it to the judiciary.
Whoa! They don't.
Shaka, 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 sh spread out. Headset.
They need all the guys they can. Stop.
Yeah, they go full force. Headset.
He's hell.
They don't miss a beat.
They're backing up. And the more we defend, the more tired we're going to get too. Good bomb. Nice try, he's offside.
Another kick.
No. What happened is because the player who caught the ball was offside. And then say, can't score a try off an offside position. No, that was a penalty. They didn't get the touch.
Oh, they keep the points away. It was 30. Okay.
Hold on.
He was offside, would you say?
That's still a game.
Oh, there.
they do a lot of zigzagging, too.
Yeah, it's a lot more professional. Remember, that's their job. This is their job.
Oh, if we're going to play them, we should be better. Get him!
That's right.
And they jump right back up.
That's a bomb.
A bomb.
Offside. Yeah. That's right. That's right.
Yeah.
Or even touch it. We finally got the ball. Come on, guys.
Come on, you guys. You got the ball.
Hard to score tries to get the ball.
Come on, just get 10 yards. Aren't they supposed to move up so they can pass it?
They're tied. They've been doing it for the thing. Backed him up. No one was behind him.
That goal line, man, like, brick wall. Right.
Not in the touch.
What's that mean?
Let's get on the board. Let's get something there.
Those last tackles, so they'll go back to where that ball was kicked and play the ball.
Are we going to get a point or two?
No, not yet.
Oh, come on. We drove 2 days for this?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Hey.
Good job, you know. That's right. Oh, yeah.
It's always run the ball off to start with.
That's all right.
So that one.
Robert's saying they're tired from playing defense for so long. Come on, you guys. That's it. See, they lift their leg up and pull their bags down.
It hurts.
That's it. Go! Yes! Oh, he slammed him down. WWF move. That's it. They're all over the line.
And USA.
Oh.
offsides?
No.
What?
Oh, he's got the rip or something.
What?
Not like Susie.
Huh?
Pick it up!
No! Grab it! Oh my god!
Wait, what did he do? Could he have picked it up?
Yeah, if New Zealand had kicked the ball. New Zealand kicked the ball. Off his shins is okay. He can pick the ball up. But they tackled him in goal now, so it's a goal line dropout. Like a field goal.
So they kick it back out now?
Yeah. It's good. Halfway. Come on, Mo.
Why doesn't he run right into the people?
That's what you have to do.
No, you don't. I avoid him and run my ass off the other way. Why run into the tail?
Yes!
Right, David.
No!
Try to. Make sure you get someone.
Well, people look.
Oh, no. 8 seconds now at 0-10.
Oh, wow. Jingle to the scoreboard.
Oh, will I? Right. And we have got a score of.
Good PA.
Yeah.
fumble in the whole thing. Susie and Tom left. Just the Fox guy. Might as well not waste too much of his time. Can't they pass it when they get it? Don't move. That's it. Twirl around. They do that good. Oh, that's David. Look at, he just runs right through.
Yeah. on, you guys.
That.
That's a bomb. A bomb.
Drop it!
Yep. Look at the ball. They knocked it on. They propelled the ball forward.
They got it now?
No, we got it.
Oh, we got it.
After the scrum. Because it's called a knock on. They propelled the ball forward.
They propelled the ball forward.
For the ball with two players.
You're not allowed to?
No. Only with one player.
You can't rake with one player.
One on one.
Thank you.
He's been doing it
the whole game.
I got it. I got that one.
Yeah.
What's he
doing? Punching, hitting. Oh, come on.
We got it.
What are you doing?
Really?
What was he saying? Okay, I'm going to yell out. Wait till the Aussies get your music.
I'm going to be playing. That's it. Yeah. That's it. Twist. That twist moves gives you throw whoever's on your back off.
Oh, come on!
Come on!
Come on, Mo. We just got a penalty for someone used an elbow in the place.
Man, they pick them right up like little kids. That doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense. How do they get the ball downfield and they can't get through the brick wall?
Means the ball went forward. They dropped the ball and went forward, so we get a scrum. Just lost it.
Oh, Oh! Oh! Hey, watch all that swinging. I think they don't go. I don't either.
They've got to commit. They really have to commit.
This guy has a cold.
Oh, yeah, that's not. Oh, we got the ball.
Come on, Mick.
Come on!
See, no one's around. They should know they're running against the team.
Right, they're staying. Everybody's staying back.
It's not going to do it. They're not going to break this line. They got to pass. Even if they fumble, it's worth trying.
Now they should pass it out to the backs.
Pass it! To the what?
To the backs.
To the backs!
The forwards take the ball up.
He's a big guy.
Tell me what to say. I'll yell it out to him. We'll get him to win.
Out to the backs.
Out to the back.
That's it.
Back out. Yeah. That's a hit. That's it. Hey.
Knock off. They knocked the ball forward. Scrum in New Zealand. Because we knocked the ball on. We pushed it forward.
It went backwards.
No, it went forward.
What the hell's the big deal about that?
That's a rule of the game. Touching the floor off a kickoff. Kennedy Museum. Their legs, USA, their legs!
First time I ever saw anything in the paper, any paper about it, I showed you, remember? And you said you wouldn't.
It's called a scrum. A scrum.
A scrum. Like a huddle up and go.
Yeah.
Then, we got to read about this game before we come.
They got six teams. They got six teams. And this is the home of the Glen Mill Bulls. And there's five other teams.
New Zealand, right.
And this is the American International.
Do they ever win?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
you gotta remember, the American side, these guys do normal jobs.
Yeah.
Where the Kiwis...
They get paid for
this. This is their job, playing football. Yeah. Exactly. These guys are professional too, but they still gotta work.
Nice!
Oh, good pass. Oh, nice step!
Yeah!
No, not in goal.
Bumps it off! Give it to him!
No! I can't believe it!
That was beautiful!
Is there a...
Really? Why did they immediately kick the ball?
Because it was last tackle.
Last tackle? Because it was last tackle, right?
Yeah.
It was last tackle, Tokyo. Yeah.
Tokyo?
Tokyo. And then they go back in the scrum.
That's it.
Here we go again.
Angle tap in. Angle tackle.
Oh, man. Ankle tag. He says ankle tap.
That's called ankle tapping.
Ankle tapping.
What determines where they kick that from?
Right in front.
How can we kick it way over here?
Drop it.
Get off.
Tackle the legs.
Ankle tap them. That's it.
Yeah, but it's not. They're not hitting the legs.
Hit their legs. Have their kiwi legs.
Oh, man.
That's a dead ball.
Yeah.
You can't.
Knocked on.
You can't roll.
Knocked on.
Yeah.
What's that called? Knocked on?
Knocked on.
Knocked on.
Who's that?
New Zealand knocked on. It's a scrum in Fiji, USA.
Knocked on. Scrum, USA.
We got our scrum now.
What language are you talking?
English.
Okay, let's go!
That's the best chance you got. I hope the guys are scrummed up.
No, we got it once.
That's it!
Yeah, that's it.
Keep our ball through that line! Well, we don't want to give them the ball.
No, we didn't. We got a penalty. They tried to rake it out.
What?
Try and pass. Yeah,
exactly.
Oh, 4-70, it's okay.
I don't feel bad.
Back him up, team! Who's by himself?
The guy who just had the ball. It's like, no one was running with him. He had no one to pass him.
I don't know why they're way back here.
I guess to be behind.
Pinning it off again. Right in the ball.
I'll have to watch a few games so I get the hang of it.
I'll have to watch a few Hunger games.
Come on!
Get one out.
They
hit that ball.
Come on, Jesus.
Where is
it? Spin that line so close.
They could go in anywhere on the field.
Get it.
I know he's wasted his time.
Knock on.
Knock down.
Obviously.
What's it called?
Knock on.
Knock on? Knock on!
Really?
No. Not really, but it's a scrum to it's a scrum in the food in New Zealand.
Scrum and tea.
Yeah. Scrum and tea.
Yeah. They're coming from the east.
Hey! What are they pushing?
Hey.
I can't believe that they have not fined him for that or something.
I don't know what they
call. Yeah, I mean, whacked him right in the head.
Jerk.
Allowed to do that?
I guess so. We've been having.
I don't understand.
I haven't seen us in that
one. A couple times, but not as much as.
I don't understand.
Especially this guy.
He just punches every time he
punches everybody. Hey, don't leave. We need you. He's thinking,
I'm too old. He doesn't look like a
veteran. Better make those calls, Brett. Pardon. That was good.
Like there's a weak side over. Once again.
Now there's a strong line down there, a weak side over there.
I'm amazed.
I know.
How do we get it down there and then we can't get it through? It's like, why don't they just play that way?
Remember, Tom, New Zealand's had a lot of the ball, so it makes it hard defending all the time.
I don't know.
They've had a lot of what?
They've had the. Yeah, we've been defending.
Oh, I know.
And defending,
but still.
Yeah, they are.
Oh. Hey!
So you're trying
to make him drop it.
Out.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Okay.
No, we knocked it on. Propelled the ball forward. It's a rule.
He can't?
You can't do that. It'll be a scrum feed to New Zealand.
Why don't we have the ball if we got the friggin' ball?
Because he pushed the ball forward. He's allowed to propel the ball forward. That's the rule.
Well, in football, you steal it. You gotta get right. The damn ball. So you can't pull it out of there?
It's called a knock-on. If he picked it up without pushing the ball forward, we would have got the ball.
If he picked it up...
Knocked it forward.
He knocked it forward. Knocked on.
Hey!
Hey! Did I get it?
He curled something on it.
Good. He ripped his neck backwards.
Well, I might have gotten it, but I don't
know. Looks like he lifted his head off the spine.
Laid out.
Well, I'm surprised you're not laid out.
Yeah.
Watch the ball.
Hurt.
Watch the ball.
Hey! Look at him, one time! Damn!
Good job,
he lifted the legs up.
He's the guy that ran the ball.
Two or three of them jumped him.
Yeah.
They like the middle of this field. Hey, quit all that pushing! He's punching his head.
Hey, where's the trip, ref? He tripped him!
Ref! You watch when you watch this game on video.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Grab that ball and run!
They started playing dirty.
They're beating the shit out of number 8. They keep whacking his head in the
wall.
Where's your teammates?
He turned around, there was nobody there.
Exactly.
Now they're lifting him up to the ground.
Penalty to us.
Huh?
Penalty to us, they break the ball in.
Come on, roll in there! Should they be passing, Robert?
No, it's a bit close.
Come on, 25 seconds.
21 seconds.
If they can't ram it in there, they ought to just keep passing. Nice steal!
He was offside.
Before they went to war?
Yeah.